All bodies in the universe have a purpose of wage, according to quantum mechanics. Thus, before we try to understand the nature of reality, we also start to understand wave, especially electromagnetic waves, because they are the best tool for observing our universe. Then cause mass wave. That's the foundation of electromagnetic radiation and the mathematical equation. So instead of which, electricity and magnetism. He introduced that electromagnetic waves appeared by the isolation of electricity and magnetic fields. They cause the complexity of electromagnetism. All about the electromagnetism. Wouldn't be perfect without the electromagnetic spectrum. It's the range of the energy, frequency, and wavelength of electromagnetic radiation or electromagnetic waves, including radio, microwave, infrared, visible recognizable, ultraviolet, X-rays, and gamma rays. Moreover, visible waves or different wavelengths produce different colors. All kinds of electromagnetic waves have different conditions, which are the more wavelength decrease, while the more frequency and energy increase. Why? Well, this is the wave energy equation. Since energy and frequency are directly proportional to each other, thus the more energy released, the higher frequency emits. And this is the equation of wave frequency. If we substitute that in the wave energy equation, we got this. According to this equation, the energy of the wave is inversely proportional to the wavelength. Therefore, the more wavelength decrease, while the more frequency and energy increase. If the energy of the wave is higher than visible waves, it's called damming S. Generally, electromagnetic waves are transparent and also have three dual properties: reflection, absorption, and transmission. These waves can travel almost 300 millimeters in 1 second to the Earth or vacuum. It takes just around 1 second to get the moon. However, depending on the media, the speed and the direction of this wave will change, and also reflected in it. We have known it as the speed of light. Do know how do snakes hide in the dark? The old special gift from nature that I could see the location of the place exactly by detecting the infrared rate or temperature from it. We could know the thermal condition by detecting infrared rate. This technology is commonly used in weather forecasting, medical checking, special food mission, and so on. We can see a kind of electromagnetic wave easily even in our home with the help of our mobile phone camera. Take your near remote and press any key. In the future, we might discover and realize more details about the mystery of our universe with the help of electromagnetism. Or electromagnetism itself might be the mystery of our universe. Albert Einstein said, "The more I learn, the more I realize. How much I don't know." Thanks for watching.